Hey guys, today we are at Jack Trice Stadium, home of the Iowa State Cyclones. And today, we're at Iowa State versus Iowa. Has a capacity of 61,500, and it should be a sellout today. Not going to be a great game in terms of like rankings or anything. I don't think any of them are ranked, but it is a pretty intense rivalry.
We're not sitting up here, but the view from the nosebleeds ain't so bad. It's a pretty compact stadium, not very tall, so it means every seat isn't going to be too bad. We're actually sitting right here, so that'll be fun.
The rivalry is known as the Cy-Hawk game. Sometimes it's called El Asico. If you know, you know. And here's what the series lead is. I believe Iowa leads it by quite a bit, but I'm not entirely sure exactly the numbers. But
with their famous cyclone onto the field, 350 dedicated student musicians, the musical ambassadors of Iowa State. cutback, first and 10.
Thank you.
Iowa State 3. score, Iowa 20, Iowa State 13. Thank you for attending today's game, and please drive home safely.
Interesting. Final score, Iowa won 20-13. It was really not a close game most of the time, so the atmosphere was kind of lackluster, but it did wake up a little bit at the end when Iowa State scored a touchdown there, so, you know, got a little bit decent. Otherwise, really, there wasn't a whole lot for Iowa State fans to be loud at, so maybe we'll eventually give them another chance at this game. Because I think the loudest was like 105, and the loudest moment actually might have been by Iowa fans, if I'm going to be honest. But it did wake up a little bit towards the end there. Otherwise, I'm not sure the next time we'll be back here. Next game, I think, is Packers-Bears tomorrow. And if you're looking for college, it's going to be Clemson, or Florida State at Clemson. So stay tuned. If we get 1,000 subs, by the way, then we're going to be going to a game every single week. So if you want to see more of this type of content, go ahead and hit subscribe. It's free. It doesn't cost a thing. So yeah, be sure, like, subscribe, turn on the bell notification, and we will see you in the next one. Hopefully it's a better one.